So first of all, everybody is here. Salam Fatima Manik Alam, yes. Imran Khan, Farida Khan. Everybody is here, but still I am missing Miss Firoza Khan, because when she is not here, maybe she missed this topic, so it's really, you know. Call Miss Firoza Khan, Miss Farida Khan.
Okay, sir.
By WhatsApp only, not call. By WhatsApp only, tell her. Is she connecting today or not?
Okay, sir. Hello.
Miss Shabnam Fatima, everybody need to turn on camera. Actually, the city is not here, so that's why my camera, you can see. My camera is still on, but you cannot see me, okay? Mr. Imran Khan.
Yes, sir.
First of all, I want to ask some questions from you before I start this topic. The topic related to beginning tense. So can you tell 5 sentences from beginning simple beginning tense? Do you know the structure? Yeah. Do you know the structure first?
Sir.
Yes.
Hello. Firoza. Yes. Firoza. 5 and 10 after join class.
Sorry, come again.
Sir, please visit some other work, sir. Urgent work.
Okay.
Urgent.
After 10 minutes.
Yes, sir.
After 10 minutes. Okay, we will not wait for anyone because we don't want to miss the chance here. I want to just tell you a structure of simple present tense, affirmative sentence, four affirmative sentences, and we can use subject plus V1, V5 plus object. Okay, is it okay? Subject plus V1, V5 plus object. Okay. Subject plus V1, V5 plus object. This is for affirmative sentence. Affirmative means positive sentences only, okay? So, may I ask question from Mr. Imran Khan? Tell me 5 examples of affirmative sentences from simple present. Use the structure only. Use the structure I have given right now. Use the structure.
Actually, sir, your voice is breaking, sir.
No.
My voice is not breaking. And simple present, we are using simple present.
Hello.
Listen. We are using simple present.
Hello.
Yes. Listen. We are using simple present tense for why, you know, because simple present tense is for routine. Okay.
I will try.
Or we can use. Okay. Listen first. We use these sentences for daily routine, habit, and universal truth. Routine, habit, and universal fact.
Yes.
Routine, habit, and universal fact. So now make sentence from that. Any one of you.
Okay, I will try to.
Use the structure. Structure I have given. Subject plus V1, V5 plus object. And you know how can the you. How we can use the V1, V5?
Sir?
Okay, listen first. Listen first, then after, it's your turn, everything will be clear, okay?
Okay, sir.
V1 is used for, V1 means work first.
Work.
Okay. V1 is our first form. V1 is used for first person, second person, and third person plural number. In first person, IV, second person, you, and third person, plural numbers like they and many names like that. And we can use only V5 for he, she, it, he, she, it, and the single name, okay? Singular number, okay? So now you can use in sentence. Give me example. Any one of you.
Sir, affirmative sentence. So first is daily routine.
Affirmative sentence.
I go to a school.
Very good, very good.
Correct.
Correct, correct.
And habit. I drink one glass water every morning.
Okay, very good.
Habit. And what is good? Sun, Suraj,
rises in the east. Sun rises in the east.
Sun rises in the east.
Okay, now next. Okay, very good, very good, very good. Next. Next one, any one of you? Okay, definitely, definitely.
Mathematics is my favorite subject.
Sorry, come again.
Mathematics is my favorite subject.
No. Here we are using for habit, universal facts, and routine. And okay. This one is my favorite subject. This one is not, this one is only sentence. This one is, you not can say this is a present tense or like that.
Okay.
So you have to be knowledge of, you know, present tense at least. You have done lot of mistakes. Yeah, sorry.
I am getting marked.
Don't use am, is, am, are here because I have already told you a structure. See, first structure, subject plus V1, V5 plus subject. This is a structure only. So where I am using is, am, are.
Sir,
I'm not using is, am, are.
I go to
yeah,
market.
Yeah, yeah, Imran.
Sir, V1, V plus V2 is a
whole lot of
council.
Actually, listen. Listen, V1, V5 is verb first form and verb fifth form, and verb has five forms. Verb has five forms. V1 means listen properly. Do you want to learn quality English?
Yes, yes, sir. Definitely.
Yeah, so you have to go through that because you are speaking brilliantly. That one is only communication, we can say. That one we cannot say it's good English, right? You are using communication, you are using English in communication. So that one is the only acceptable for people who don't know English.
Actually, when I start the English speaking, that time my thought was the same. So I can communicate with each other. That's it. But right now I want to speak and be very clearly and be free.
Yes. That's why.
Standard.
That's why I have given chances to everybody to first be confident and we continue in English communication. Now it's over. You are all good in communication. Everybody understand, everybody know, everybody speak. Now you have power, you have confidence, yes, you have eye contact, you have body language, everything you have.
Yes,
but only one thing you don't have, and that one you must have. That one is real education. Quality,
yes,
English. Okay.
Yes,
so that's why you need to train. Maybe you feel bored, but it's
no,
you know
no,
you
sir,
have
no.
to learn.
Actually, I feel guilty, sir.
Guilty.
Yeah.
Yes, yeah, Mr. Manik. Yes, yes. Okay. Okay, listen properly. V1 is verb first form like go, went, gone, going, goes. So these are five verb form. First one is go, went, gone, going and goes. But right now we are only learning go and goes. The uses of go and goes, read and read, come and comes. Okay, verb first form and verb fifth form. Have you got it?
Sir,
now it's clear.
Sorry, you said that go, went, gone. So if I am using habit, that time I can use this go and went, gone.
No, you can use only go and goes. Because we are studying here only simple present. This one is a simple present, and the structure of simple present is subject V1 ya V5. Kahin pe V1 use hoga, kahin pe V5 use hoga, right? So V1 yahan pe use hoga. So that
first
should
of
be
all, I want to know this habit. If I am trying to talk in habit, so that can I can use to go on this word I can use.
We can use all five, but not here. We can use all five in habit, in routine, in universal self, but not here. Because here, listen only, okay, listen today. Today's your work is to listen something. Because when you are not good listener, then how can you improve your quality English?
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Imran Khan, is it clear?
I am not understanding.
एक्चुअली मिस्टर इमरान खान सभी डेली रूटीन में हम लोग यूज करेंगे सभी वर्ग के फॉर्म को
अच्छा
ऑल फाइव बट अभी हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं ना सिंपल प्रेजेंट पढ़ रहे हैं सिंपल प्रेजेंट पढ़ रहे हैं मतलब कि हम लोग जिस जैसे बोलते थे ना बचपन में जिस क्रिया के अंत में ता है ती है ते है वगैरह है यानी कि मैं खाता हूँ तो वह दौड़ता है वह जाता है लाइक दैट सो वी कैन यूज ओनली V1 या V5 और V1 भी किसके साथ यूज करेंगे आई वी यू दे और जितने भी ढेर सारे अगर नाम आ गए तो V1 यूज करेंगे वर्ब का फर्स्ट फॉर्म और V5 किसके लिए यूज करेंगे V5 जिसमें एस लग जाता है वर्ब के फॉर्म में जैसे गो का गोज हो गया तो ही शी इट या एक नाम रहेगा जैसे मिस फरीदा खान तो मिस फरीदा खान एक नाम है तो दैट टाइम वी कैन यूज मिस फरीदा खान रीड्स बुक मिस फरीदा खान रीड बुक नहीं बोल सकते हम लोग क्योंकि मिस फरीदा खान एक नाम है और वो भी सिंगुलर नाम है सो मिस फरीदा खान रीड्स बुक अब बोलेंगे मिस फरीदा खान एंड इमरान खान रीड बुक बिकॉज दो नाम आ गए यहाँ पे जहाँ पे प्लूरल हो जाए चाहे जहाँ पे आई वी यू लगा रहे तो इसमें हम लोग वर्ग का फर्स्ट फॉर्म लगाते हैं और जहाँ पे सिंगुलर रहे और यही सीट रहे तो वहाँ वर्ग का फर्स्ट फॉर्म लगाते हैं स्ट्रक्चर शुड बी इन योर माइंड वालेकुम अस्सलाम स्ट्रक्चर शुड बी इन योर माइंड एवरी टाइम विदाउट स्ट्रक्चर यू कैन नॉट क्रिएट एनी सेंटेंस हियर ओके तो स्ट्रक्चर इज वेरी सिंपल सब्जेक्ट प्लस V1 या V5 प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट नाउ कैरी ऑन फाइव सेंटेंसेस फ्रॉम ईच वन सभी को पांच पांच सेंटेंस बोलना है स्ट्रक्चर से
सर समथिंग अबाउट
Okay.
Sir, actually, I am saying to you, a barf has how many form? A barf has how many form? Zaman, eat, at, eaten. Without three
five.
Forms,
five.
There
five.
Are any form.
Barf has five forms.
Can you repeat again?
Barf has five forms. Verb first form to verb fifth form. Go, went, gone, goes, going and goes. V4 is V4. Verb fourth form also deal with ing form. Have you got it?
Yes, sir. Sir,
okay.
Yes, sir. Sir,
now
I would like to talk
for 90
seconds. Like to talk more.
Okay, now five affirmative sentences. Anyone?
Sir, will I
tell? You can. Yes, yes.
Sir, actually, I know when I was a student of school, so I know a birth of tree from, suppose, either written. So when I was then my school, I had learned a birth had full form. Suppose, it had written, Jiran, last form is Jiran, eating. So right now I am hearing you about fifth form.
Yes.
What is the subject, sir? In that
fifth form also.
Yes.
And yes, it must be there because without this, how can you use some sentences? Yes, Mr. Imran Khan, what are you telling?
In that subject, what is this, sir?
Subject, Imran Khan is subject?
Subject.
Yes, Imran Khan is subject, he is subject, I am subject. So everyone is subject here. Just say he goes to school. He is a subject, goes is a V5, and school is object.
Okay.
Have you got it?
Yes.
Okay, now make five sentences. Make five sentences. And we can do this class like this,
sir.
Only Mr. Imran Khan.
Yes, sir.
Actually, I want to do one thing only here, because you know, first 40 minutes I will discuss the quality classes here for like tenses. We have to complete tenses, and then 40 minutes we can enjoy with a group discussion. Is it good?
Yeah. This is good, sir. Good idea.
Good, sir. So we have to learn something also, and we have to enjoy also. Okay. So in these 40 minutes, we can learn something. Okay.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Sir.
Okay.
Definitely.
You want to tell?
Sorry.
You want to tell five sentences.
Okay. Okay. Go on.
He goes to market.
Go on means batayen aap.
Carry on,
Miss Sabnam Fatima. Go on, no. Go or goes lagega. Sirf usko
lagega. He goes to market.
Uh-huh, very good, very good.
Second, he go to bus stand.
He ke saath hamesha goes lagega, yaad rakhna.
He ke saath.
He is it. He is it. Or one name. Always we can use V5, verb fifth form. Yes and yes.
Yes. Or third, he comes to home.
Very good.
We eat banana.
Very good.
And next, Farida ma'am makes chapati.
No. Chapati we cannot make. We can cook chapati, and chapati we can also not cook, because chapati we can prepare. Cook kab hoga? Cook kab hoga? Jab chapati ko tawe pe rakh diye tab ho jaake cook hoga. Haan, rakhne ke baad tawe pe, jab usse pehle tak cook prepare ho raha hai, so prepares.
Yes.
And you know, first of all, I want to say something to you all. Everybody is listening or not?
Listening.
Yes.
So, at least what I feel, there is a lack of vocabulary in you, all of you. आप लोगों के अंदर वो कैप शब्द कोश की बहुत कमी है ना? हमेशा नहीं आते माइंड में समय की क्या यूज करे राइट एंड यू हैव टू यू नो अभी तो देयर इज लैक ऑफ वर्ड्स बट समहाउ वी कैन क्रिएट आवर माइंड लाइक दैट व्हिच वर्ड इज सूटेबल फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन कंडीशन ओके लाइक यहाँ पे हम लोग मेक्स भी बोल सकते थे मेक्स चलेगा लेकिन क्वालिटी इंग्लिश आप बोलने जाओगे तो मेक्स की जगह पे यू नीड टू यूज प्रिपेयर ब्यूल कुक कौन सा इंग्लिश कहाँ पे बोलना सर का मतलब एक ही होता है लेकिन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सिचुएशन के अनुसार वी कैन यूज दिस ऑल वर्ड्स विथ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट सिचुएशन डिफरेंटली राइट फॉर दैट इट विल टेक टाइम सो नीड नॉट टू बी पैनिक ओके नाउ एनीवन नेक्स्ट मिस्टर जफर खान यू कैन फाइव सेंटेंसेस
डिफिकल्ट सर
या
वी गो टू मार्केट वी प्ले क्रिकेट आई ईट फूड
वेरी गुड वेरी गुड Anything else? Anyone else? Anyone else? Okay, very good. Well tried. Anyone else?
Sir, we like to have five sisters.
Yes, you can also tell five. Tell five sentences.
Manik Prat. He talks slowly. Unna's brother. He speaks too badly. Our respect to Peter Khan and Ali Khan. Sorry, sir.
He speaks properly. He speaks.
Peter Khan and Ali Khan.
Achha.
Yes, he is speaking
so, this, this is
last so, time I will act
so yeah
so last time at the last form of verb I added s or es so if I repeat again he speaks properly so, the last the third sentence is our teacher Mr. Shahan Ali Khan he teaches with attentionally with all of his students so my father
teaches
with yes my mother she cooks for us
very good very good now
I already mentioned five yes, sentences in my opinion
yes sir
Miss Farida Khan
yes
Farida Khan
okay
carry on
I eat food I wake up 5 o'clock I go to park I make food I sing a song early morning I class I English class every evening
I English
No.
What is the English class?
No.
This
no,
is
no.
a sentence.
Sorry. No, wrong. I take English speaking class.
Very good.
Okay. And
now anyone else? Mr. Manap Mia and Mr. Mani.
Sir, Manap, the brother
Okay, Mr. Manik?
Yes, sir. I go to market. I go to home.
Very good. Very good.
We feel work every day. Our head of teacher every day, our school visit.
Actually, in mind, you have to think about subject. We need to take one subject, one verb, and one object. Okay?
Okay, sir. Okay.
He eats mango. And Mr. Yeah.
Question. He, she, it name and singular number. के साथ भर वन लगेगा
ना सर, दे के साथ वी वन लगेगा, वी वन.
ओके, ही एट नेम,
या
ही सी एट नेम के साथ वी फाइव लगेगा, पर फिफ्थ फॉर्म, फिफ्थ फॉर्म.
ओके
ओके. एंड इन फैक्ट आई विल सेंड यू. ओके, नीड नॉट टू वरी अबाउट दैट. आई विल सेंड यू वन नोट. So notes you are making in copy, it's good. If you are with copy, it's good. But I will tell you one thing. Everything should be in your behavior. You are learning here something. So all sentences, all the things what I am telling you here, in your behavior. आप copy में छाप करके रखने से कोई फायदा नहीं है. जो बता रहा हूँ, at a time आप सीख लो. We have to learn at a time. Okay? Yes.
Okay. Can I try, sir, one?
Yes, you can try. Mr. Imran Khan, you are rock star, you can try. And next chance, Mr. Jafar Khan.
Yes, sir. Actually, he's a brilliant student, end of class. Actually, we always just listening your opinion. Why? You can, why try to again? Brother, you are a brilliant student here. We can never forget you. We can never forget you. So try to speak properly. We can learn with you.
Today, Mr. Munir, very good motivational speaker.
Very energetic. Energetic, na?
Very good. Good, good.
Very energetic. Very good.
Thing.
Improve yourself. Improve yourself, man.
Mr. Imran Khan, carry on.
I make one apple.
Okay.
I drink hot water.
Very good.
I go for a walk.
Very good.
I bath in the morning.
Very good.
Very good.
I wake up early.
Very good.
Completed 5 sentences.
ओके, मिस्टर जफर खान, डू यू वांट टू से, आप बोलना चाहेंगे मिस्टर जफर खान? आप बोलिए, थोड़ा सा बहुत ही आसान चीज चल रहा है.
ब्रदर,
नाम चेंज कर लो.
ब्यूटी
ना, नाम चेंज करना है.
अच्छा, इसमें
नो नीड टू चेंज द नेम.
टू जफर, जफर इकबाल, जफर खान.
यस, ओके, जफर इकबाल एंड जफर खान. जफर इकबाल, आई विल टेल यू फ्रॉम टुडे, जफर इकबाल एंड जफर खान इज दी. ओके, इज इट गुड? ओके, मिस्टर जफर खान,
जफर
इकबाल, टेल एनी सेंटेंस. यस, जफर खान, टेल वन सेंटेंस एटलीस्ट.
I am going
नहीं अभी लगाना, आएंगे वो सब चीजों पे. अभी सिर्फ लगाना है आई के साथ गो. आई गो टू मार्केट, मैं बाजार जाता हूँ. आई गो टू मार्केट.
आई गो टू मार्केट.
एप्पल, आई ईट एप्पल. आई ड्रिंक वाटर, लाइक दैट ऑल. हैव यू गॉट इट?
या.
Now, everybody, everything is finished here in present tense, simple. present tense, affirmative sentences finished. But right now we have left one thing, negative sentences. So we can use a structure. Be careful with a structure. Subject plus do, your does plus not plus object. Not plus V1 plus object. Okay.
Okay.
For negative, subject plus do, your does plus V1 plus object. Do your does plus not plus object. Okay. Have you got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Sir.
And mind it. Okay, Mr. Moni, listen only.
Yes,
mind it one thing here. We cannot use. We cannot use verb fifth form here. With he, she, it के साथ भी यहाँ पे verb का fifth form नहीं लगाएंगे because we are using does or do लगा रहे हैं इसलिए verb का he, she, it भी रहेगा तो यहाँ पे we even ही लगाएंगे verb का first form. Okay, have you got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now you can start, Miss Sabnam Fatima.
Sir, do का use कहाँ करेंगे और does का use कहाँ करेंगे?
Oh my God! Do का use वहीं पे करेंगे जहाँ पे हम लोग V1 लगा रहे थे first affirmative में, जैसे I, we, you, they और plural name के साथ. तो जहाँ पे हम लोग V1 पहले वाले में लगा रहे थे affirmative में, so that's why we can use only do and he, she, it and singular name is we can use does. Okay, have you got it?
He does yes, not go to market.
Very good.
He does not go to bus stand.
Very good.
I do not go to school.
Very good.
I do not cook. Anything.
Mm-hmm. You do not cook anything. Is it good idea for you? I think it's not good idea for you. At least you can learn from me to cook. I am a chef also. I am not an English teacher only. I am a chef, I am a yoga teacher also. So you can learn from me also how to make, how to cook food, okay?
This is an example only because all the work of home, I
sorry? Come again.
I do not eat banana.
Okay, very good. And when you are telling something, so it should be real. It should be real, okay?
Yes, sir.
अगर आप जो भी चीज बोलते हो, ये याद रखना कि आप जो बोलते हो रियल होना चाहिए, आपके लाइफ से जुड़ा होना चाहिए, है ना? मतलब कुछ भी आएगा नहीं बोले, बोल सकते हैं सेंटेंसेस कर है बट ट्राई टू बी रियल. नेक्स्ट.
यस सर.
एनीवन?
यस सर.
यस यस.
आई डू माय वर्क. He does not.
It is negative sentence.
Negative sentence. I'm sorry, sir. Yes, sir.